him on the beach and party.
Oh, yeah.
He does. You're like,
oh, yeah. No, he's not. No, he's really balanced.
Yeah. He's learning how to hold his stride up a little bit.
Yeah. No. Oh, this is great. Okay, so about the way you guys did. Perfect outline. Perfect outline. Wonderful.
Well,
the way you straighten them right now is to literally going left, right, and straight, or slightly left, right, with very little left bending right now. Always moving the shoulders over to the left, getting to open up and put the weight on that left side. And I think that's what you're going to find is the head bobbing has to do with when he steps left, and you'll figure it out pretty quickly. There you go. Good job. You feel that? Yes. Yes. And in tricep, it's not different than what we did with hips. Make sure you're not all, if you're only bending and riding and turning with the right rein and not thinking about using the left rein, he's not going to think about going there. So you have to, the hardest thing is to use the left rein when they don't want to be there. So put it there, but remember you will be there when you put it there. Yeah, good job. Yes, and even going across, yep, legs right. Take your left hand to the left and keep it, yeah, because he came across there and he had more weight on his right shoulder than left shoulder. Doesn't matter.
I'm not scary.
You're a sensitive little boy. Again, when you have a hollow side, it's never